U.S. permanent resident Nizar Zakka in Iran. Apparently, a judicial official said something about speeding up the proceedings. Do you see that as good or bad in that case?
Well, again, you know, we're very concerned about reports of the that Nizar Zakka is being unjustly held in Iran since 2015. We don't provide, as I think we've made clear, consular assistance to non-U.S. citizens. However, you know, we would ask for, you know, any effort to speed up and provide them with a free and fair trial, if that's the case.